her to attend the afternoon session, he would start one day later. Given Louis' age, he could fit perfectly into morning school, which accommodates 32 children aged between 2 and 3. Carla was around the same age when she started the Wilcox Nursery School in London. And if he does start nursery next year, Louis, who turns 3 in April, he will likely attend the same school as Charlotte. Wilcox is a stone's throw away from Kensington Palace and describes as a traditional nursery school which strives to maintain its echoes for high standards, excellence and good manners. On its official website, the school's motto is to be happy, to play, to learn, to share, to care and to be ourselves. Charlotte spent 1.25 years and 5 years. Children are given plenty of daytime and while also embarking on the first stages of learning to read, write and to understand simple numbers. Of course, William and Kate may choose to wait a bit longer before enrolling their youngest son in nursery. And given the current pandemic, Louis could join summer term in April 2021 and if his parents feel more comfortable with that decision. The couple spent much of the first lockdown homeschooling their older children at their country home in Norfolk. John and Charlotte returned to the classroom in September when schools reopened. Cambridge announced their son Kieran's George and their daughter Bridget Charlotte would be starting nursery the following month in 2015 and 2017 respectively. The royal watchers are therefore waiting for the possible announcement that William and Kate's youngest will Prince Louis follow in his siblings' footsteps and start nursery in January. Prince William and Kate's youngest child turns 3 in spring. It was around this time of the year that the Duke and Duchess spent a year and a half at Wilcox before joining her brother George at Thomas Bedfordshire. The nursery schedule is split into morning and afternoon school, and if Louis were 10 to morning sessions, his first day of nursery could be on Wednesday, 6th January, and if he were a child, Prince Louis may be following in his siblings' footsteps and starting his formal education in January 2021. George was 2 and a half when he began attending Wedgetrace Montessori School in Norfolk, where the Cambridges were living at the time, and similarly